All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back with more Pokemon Violet. I'm not really showing my face right now because, I mean, it don't really matter if I show it or not. It's dark and I'm streaming kind of late when there's no light outside, and, you know, my eyes are kind of sensitive to light any damn way, so that's kind of out of the question. So we're going to turn this down just a little bit, because I don't want I heard the past audio, and it's like the audio gets caught, or like it's like a vibration that gets caught in the microphone, so I need to make sure that's not the case. And I also gotta balance this out so that the game doesn't drown out my voice. It's kind of crazy. All right, so when we left off, we got Pelico. So I'll just keep Mewtwo in the beginning. So right now, I was supposed to be okay. There's supposed to be a lab around here. Oh, right here, wow. You seriously beat me here? This is the lab. I used to come here and play all the time when I was a kid. There better be a good reason for calling us here like this. Let's find out. Maybe Moridon finally gets his form where you can use him in a battle. Everyone says he's some kind of genius, brilliant, absolutely brilliant as a Pokemon professor. My dad, that is. Let me tell you, as a parent, he's the worst. All he ever does is work. He never comes here. I don't have a single memory with him ever, even playing with me, his own kid. My Bostiff's the only one who's been there for me always. My Bostiff. Anyway, it's open now. Go in. I just want to get this over with. Currently at the deepest point of Area Zero in the crater of Paldea. I've been researching the unique Pokemon here for a very long time. I'm asking the two of you to lend a hand to help carry out the final step of the great Professor Turo's glorious research. Final step. But there's something we need first, something that can be found within that lab. We need the Violet Book. You mean this book? Also, you took it from the lab, did you, Arvin? This expedites things. Bring the Violet Book to the deepest depths of Area Zero. I promise that it'll be worth it. An experience worth treasuring if you come. I must note, however, Area Zero is both home to vicious Pokemon outfitted with powerful cybernetic security systems. It seems to me that you might struggle if the two of you are entered alone. You may take this time to gather some reliable allies before you come, if you need be. I'll be waiting for you in the deepest part of Area Zero when you arrive. Area Zero. That place is bad news. It was down in an area that Mobblestiff got wounded in the first place. Down in the crater of Paldea. In all honesty, I'd be perfectly happy never to see that place again. Are you gonna go? I suppose he did ask. And I can't just stand by while a friend heads off to danger on its own. Guess I'm going to. Besides, I love to give Dad a piece of my mind. Alright then, on the outside, we're going to have a Pokemon battle to see if... Mostly to see if I'm ready or not. Let's go. I mean, I'm the main character, so I can answer that question for you. But first, I'm changing uniform. Should be good. Are you ready for a battle? Actually, you ready too, my Boostiff? Boostiff says he's ready. What's up, Hog? What's up? Okay, yeah, I see why you'd be worried. But my buddy here is bursting with energy. You never know, he was so weak just a while ago. Won't leave me alone, always whining at me, wanting to battle you and your Pokemon. It's been so long, I nearly forgot, but he always did love battle. Even if we always lost that student council, girl, the battle fanatic. What's up? Is the microphone good? Is the audio in the game good? Or do I gotta turn it up? Anyway, my point is, there's no need to worry. Brand new Arvin and my Boastiff, and we're feeling audacious or maybe herbaceous. Let me give you a taste of what we can do. Pokemon Trainer Arvin. Oh man, I'm not gonna be wasting time. The Pokemon that I met during the hunt. I probably needed another damn gym badge before I came here. Because all my Pokemon are level 50. I probably need another gym badge before I... If I can get away with this... Stronger than a little bit, man, I swear. Holy shit, but what type of Pokemon has all that? He's got like four different fucking moves. I'm gonna need more fucking. Thank you. ice type, so I ain't bring no fire type with me. It's gonna be a bad idea because that thing's a fire type shit. I need me another gym badge before I continue with this little story. Because I can't have this goddamn thing. Look at this shit, bro. What the hell? Miraculously just got fucking... strong enough, bro. It's not that, I just got the wrong fucking ones, bro. Damn. This thing miraculously just got a Zen head, but just conveniently. I need me another gym badge so the fucking Mewtwo will listen to me. This little disobedient fuck. I swear. Ain't this some shit? He all level 60, bro. I did not know it was gonna be this big of a difficulty spike in this shit. It'd be good if we can get this goddamn book. If we can get this Mewtwo to just listen to him, bro, this would be perfect. I'm gonna have to revive every damn Pokemon I got. That's a poison type? And it's stronger than the fucking... Dude, the main thing I got right now is grass types. don't even know what type of Pokemon that is. Which shows what you can do your Pokedex like, during a battle. Time to revive the other one. The other fucking people. Damn, bro. I just got the wrong Pokemon for this shit. I need another gym badge so that these Pokemon will listen to me, and I got the wrong Pokemon, like, period. If he gets put to sleep again, I'm gonna end up switching. If he gets put to sleep again, I'm gonna switch. Turn this down just a little bit. Hopefully the audio can still be heard. Yeah, we definitely finna hit the revise. I think we good for right now. We just gotta get these other Pokemon up. I should have thought about doing this before. I need two more gym badges. That should get me up to level 55. If I'm Pokemon that damn strong, I might need the rest of the gym badges before I'm able to do any goddamn thing. Actually have to terrestrialize. If it wasn't for these fucking items, I would be out right now. Garganacle. I don't even know what the hell that is. That's one of the new Pokemon. Garganacle. Sounds like a rock. It is a damn rock. So I gotta keep all this going. I got grass right here, and I'm not even. Cloyster. Definitely gonna switch. Ain't this a bitch? Come on, man. Really? Like, just miraculously, we just was able to do that. So you gotta love when this game bullshit you, I swear. Get. Well, it's not even that I need. Look at this, bro. They're just giving him max. That thing was only supposed to hit a few times. That was 60 though. It's really these potions that's saving my ass right now. Yeah, before I do anything else, I definitely need to go get the 2 more gym badges. Give me that. The rock blast ain't doing too much. Dude, why does he keep getting 5 all 5 hits? It's supposed to be 1 to 5. It's like they just keep giving him the max shot. Like, damn. I thought the damn thing was supposed to be at random. Go with this Testerline shit, man. This shit is so predictable. stupid. I gotta get more gym badges. I just have to get more gym badges. Follow suit. Why is he doing so much goddamn damage with that shit? Probably wouldn't even work. I'll die as soon as he come out. I would have to wait for a damn break. I'm constantly using Play Rough. Ain't no telling when the hell he gonna run out of PP. For that. Turn it up a little bit more. Should be able to hear it better now. First time using this in a damn game. Oh, shit, I knew that wasn't gonna work. Gotta fucking revive some damn body. Can I even? You know what? Don't even risk it. Next revive. Thank you. bullshit, man. Come on. I would try to attack, but shit, I can't even depend on that motherfucker to do it. So, attack right now. Bullshit, dude. Come on. And he just gave that shit to him, bro.